stepping up on the left board. Slow Fowler keeps it in, tries to center it. It does come into the slot. Well, Terry just couldn't get the handle. And the Rangers start back. Artemi Panarin will clear.
I was about to say, John, that was a great read by Fowler at the blue line there.
Zegras got wiped out by Trocheck.
Oh, look at Terry! Troy Terry!
Everyone's eyes were on the hit at the blue line. Troy Terry just carried it in and roofed it.
Well, Trevor Zegras will take that hit every day of the week if it leads to this. Detroit Terry's just got those great hands. Right at the Ranger blue line, here's Zegras handling the puck, and Trocheck gets the shoulder into him. It's a good clean check. But then Troy Terry's going to jump on that loose puck. Zegras does a good job of staying onside there, and what a shot.
Dude, that was a bullet.
Perhaps a little bit of a screen provided by the defenseman, but quite honestly, that's a shot that Yaroslav Halak has got to stop. That's two goals against Yaroslav Halak. They're on the questionable side.
Eighth of the season, that ties Terry with Zegras for the team lead, and the Ducks have a 3-1 advantage. We're early in the second period.
Eighth goal of the season, third, last six games.
The neutral zone. Terry says, I'll try again, and Halak handles that one. Carrick chases, and now Hedel with speed through center into the Anaheim zone. Backhands it in front, and a good save on the redirect by Lyle.
Wow, Gibson got a piece of that.
A number of 10 Bell stops already tonight. Now it's Kako across the top, and his pass goes through Lafreniere in the corner. Carrick trying to dig it loose as it's one-handed up the wall by Klingberg, and Anaheim escapes the zone. So a quick response from the Rangers, and now they regroup back in their own zone.
All right, and it required another big stop from Gibson.
Jones into the zone on the forecheck, can't come up with the puck, and now the Rangers with numbers. Gauthier across the line, just feathers it into the middle, didn't connect with Blay. It's brushed back by Carpenter, and Lindgren's shot blocked in front by Benoit. Creates some chaos as it pops in the air and goes behind the net. Blay winds it around for Adam Fox. Fox swings it all the way around. Gauthier lets the defenseman handle it as he pinches. And now a loose puck up the boards that Brett Leeson will carry to neutral ice. Rangers trying to counter quickly as Fox is turned away at the stripe. It'll regroup and Carpenter brings it in. Wires it over on left wing. Gauthier gets the handle, but not until he carries it back to center ice. Rangers trying to change. Shattenkirk trying to catch him on it. But his pass broken up by Zibanejad. Center ice, VC pokes it into the middle. He's got speed off his stick. It's knocked away in the slot. And coming back, Shattenkirk collects it and wipes it off the window and out.
A real good job on the back check there. The players working hard away from the puck.
Here's Zibanejad right back in. Right corner to Truba at the point. Slides it across. Miller doesn't have anything. Goes purposely wide. Ricochets off the back of the net. VC wheeling in the corner, picked up by Fowler, loses possession of the puck. Careful with it is McTavish around the boards and protecting the puck with Silverberg, allowing it to come out.
Andre Miller trying to pinch down the boards, and Jacob Silverberg used the body well there to block him out.
Silverberg intercepts again and feeds it across the line. Strom tees one up and rockets it wide. It'll come all the way around and back. So Fowler to get it, and the Rangers will use the opportunity to get changes. Kulikov brings it to center and winds it around. Petrano gets to it on the right side, drops it off. Silverberg wanted to return it. Blocked to the line. Benoit goes for a skate. Brings it up the right boards, hands it off. Strom to the point coverage, and now across it's Kulikov. His shot right in front. And Benoit tries to go between the legs. Well, the defenseman on the doorstep. And he got fancy. Goudreau and Panarin the other way. Artemi Panarin puts it down low, and Goudreau swings it back to the point. Jones across the top for Schneider, and he coughs it up. Terry on the rush, across the line, joined by Vetrano. And he couldn't get it back, and now Goudreau nudges it back to center ice. Trocheck can't skate into it. He's just forced to dump it in. Non-stop action as Klingberg headmans it all the way to the stripe, and Henrique had it knocked back out center. Lafreniere puts it through his legs, and now Kako across the line with Hedl. Capo Kako circles the Anaheim goal, looking for someone moving down the center lane, and in fact, his pass goes through the legs of Lindgren, who takes it off the boards in front. Great left pad save by Gibson on the one time.
Dang, Gibson made a great save.
I mean, that was just great anticipation, and we got an interference penalty coming up here against the Rangers. Capo Kako will go to the box. John Gibson with a couple of sharp-looking stops, and we haven't got a goal yet this season, so why not try this for Simon Benoit?